decided to take our flashlights in movie theaters in New York and New Jersey. Okay. And what we found after the theaters were supposedly cleaned may disgust you.
Popcorn, candy, trash everywhere.
Remember, these theaters are supposed to be cleaned in between showings.
Supposed to be.
We found discarded cups, wrappers, liquor and soda bottles, lots of gum, even a tooth flosser.
And who takes out their socks during a movie? In the cinema?
But look what else we found. At this popular AMC in New York City's Times Square, trap after trap after trap right behind the movie screen.